Alright. Trying to see what I can do here. Let's go.
Choose the type of job you want before you request a job search.
So now you're gonna see how this game works.
All decks to action stations. Incoming enemy ships. Run out the guns.
Captain, we've got a lock.
We just took the upper hand.
We've got a lock.
Engaging.
Missiles have firing solution, Captain.
We're winning, Captain.
System drained. The bioweapons on. Fusion reactor is overheating, putting energy system offline.
Reloading silos.
In here very
eliminated.
Shield activated.
Torpedoes locked and ready, Captain.
System drained.
Not looking good out there, Captain.
Missiles have a lock. Call the shot, Captain. Lock on confirmed. Launching missiles. Missile silos reloading, Captain. Autoguns fired up.
Autoguns. Multiple impacts detected.
Enemy has a lock.
main tower just went down. Our hull is collapsing.
Oh, there went mine. My ship.
Captain, we need to turn this around.
We have missile lock.
Oh,
yeah. Have the bomb weapons on. Fusion reactor is overheating. Put the energy system offline. Activated. Maneuvering thrusters.
Lock on confirmed. We have weapon lock.
This is not looking good, Captain. We've taken heavy losses.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain.
Shield activated.
Missiles locked on target.
Captain.
We've got a lock.
Shield activated.
Enemy missiles incoming, Captain. Target locked.
A lot of people hear the word average and think it means mediocre. But when it comes to the destroyer class, average means shut the hell up or I'll blow a hole in you. Her armor can soak up plenty of damage and enough firepower to dish it right back out again. Plus, she's got enough in the way of maneuverability to get you out of just about any tight spot you might find yourself in. The best captains go into battle with a personalized ship that stands out from the crowd. Looking to make a name for yourself and get more lucrative jobs. Talk to the trader about boosters.
This is definitely a graphically intensive game. They've definitely done a great job of just like making sure you understand that this is not your average space shooter. It's like a really intricate design, really intricately designed game. So if you're trying to run this on a very cheap computer, you're not going to get very far. I mean, even the loading screens are just, like, look at this detail. Every hit, every warp, every shot of a missile, every, you know, everything is literally thought out. Like, look at this planet that looks like Saturn. I'm pretty sure it's Saturn. Like, look at the detail of the space. like. Like, look how well they intricately made everything. All the particles within the rings, the planet itself, the moons, the space surrounding it. I mean, everything has been, like, rigorously thought out. Like, this is definitely visually appealing. Epic settings here, like all the graphics are set to epic, like
we just took the upper hand.
Locked on target.
Just like boom, boom, boom. No, like they're literally. You expect an explosion, we're gonna give you a fucking explosion. I'm not even paid to say any of this. Like, I'm playing this as a player, just like, you know, playing this as a gamer, seeing how this works. Like, this is very well thought, very well, like, built. Like, like, even tutorials and stuff like that, like, these games are very intricately designed.
We have weapon lock. We've got torpedo lock, Captain.
We're completely dominating the enemy, Captain.
Multiple impacts detected.
Out there, Captain. The enemy's catching up.
Missiles have firing solution, Captain. Destroy, Captain.
Wow, just the details of all the explosions. I mean, this is very well thought out.
We're still dominating, Captain, but just barely.
Solid lock. Missiles have a lock. Call the shot, Captain. Activating primary weapons, Captain.
We got him, Captain.
Our weapons are locked on. Lock on confirmed. We're locked on, Captain. Torpedoes locked on. Torpedo locked. Can enemy warheads lock on our position?
Activated.
We have missile lock. Lock on confirmed.
Been hit hard. Damage control team dispatched.
Our weapons are locked on. Understood. Swapping to primary weapons. Fire missiles. Aye, Captain. All silos reloading, Captain. No go, Captain. Missiles still reloading. Launching torpedoes.
Did it. Reboot complete.
Aye, clearing torpedo tubes.
If we don't pull it together, we're dead.
Missiles.
Heavy damage across multiple systems, Captain.
Understood. Don't think so, Captain. Missiles really autoguns fired up. Reloading.
It's not looking good out there, Captain.
Activated.
fusion reactor is overheating. Put an energy system offline.
Game to try out. Hopefully they'll have everything worked out for the full version to come out soon. That's just a look at it.